Hello and welcome. Good to have you with us. Continuing our top 5 static and dynamic MCQ series. First question of the day is asking establishment of a common high court for the two or more states comes under Article 225 or Article 227 or Article 229 or Article 231. And the correct option is option D. Article 231 describes the establishment of a common high court for a two or more states. Moving towards second question, in which state or union territory the Amini Island is located? Option A, Lakshadweep. Option B, Andaman and Nicobar Island. Option C, Kerala. Option D, Odisha. And the correct option is option A, Lakshadweep, where the Amini Island is located. Moving towards third question, which one of them has launched the Kala Utsav Yojana? Option A, Ministry of Women and Child Development. Option B, Ministry of Education. Option C, Ministry of Textiles. Option D, Ministry of Commerce and Industry. And the correct option is option B, Ministry of Education has launched the Kala Utsav Yojana. Moving to our fourth question, we have to match the correct option. One side international body is given, on the other side its headquarter has been mentioned. First, Universal Postal Union is located or based in Bern, Switzerland. Yes, it is correctly matched. Second, World Trade Organization is located or based in Geneva, Switzerland. Yes, second is also correctly matched. So option B, both institution is correctly matched. Option B is correct. Moving to our fifth question, consider the following statements regarding the Battle of Samugarh or Jange Samugarh. First statement, it was fought between Dara Shikoh, the eldest son of Shah Jahan, and his two younger brothers Aurangzeb and Murad Bakhsh, the third and fourth sons of Shah Jahan, on May 29, 1658. Yes, it is correct. It was fought between the Dara Shikoh and his two younger brothers Aurangzeb and Murad Bakhsh. Second statement, it was won by Aurangzeb. Yes, it is also correct. So option B, both statement is correct. Thanks to all viewers and subscribers of our Last Mile Approach YouTube channel. Please like, share, subscribe and support our initiative.